all off of our previous album called Don't Look Down. You can get it on iTunes if you haven't already, and we encourage you to go check it out. We had a lot of fun recording that. Tunes by Maroon 5 and Foo Fighters and a whole bunch of different artists, and we were very lucky to have some of the actual artists from the tunes we covered on the recording. For example, on Sunday Morning that you heard a little bit earlier, James Valentine, the lead guitarist from Maroon 5, joins us on the album. We also did a wonderful cover of a tune by Dave Matthews and had the incredible honor of being joined on the recording by our next guest, who you all know very well. And even though he doesn't need an introduction, I'm going to give him one anyways. We were very lucky to get to collaborate with him after many years on several different projects on an actual recording together with him and this big band right here. And that album called Inside of the Outside debuted at number one on iTunes this year and in the jazz charts. And the album consists of all of his music arranged, previously recorded with the Mutet, arranged for big band. And we're gonna play a lot of the numbers from that album for you right now. It is on sale over at the merch tent, and I guarantee you're gonna wanna pick up a copy of it. Please help me welcome to the stage my very good friend, three-time Grammy-winning saxophonist of the Dave Matthews Band, Bela Fleck and the Flecktones, and his own band, the Mutet. Ladies and gentlemen, the talented Mr. Jeff Coffin.
Thank you.
Superband up here. That first tune was a tune of mine entitled The Mad Hatter Rides Again. And we're going to carry on now with sort of an Art Blakey-ish kind of shuffle-ish kind of swinging tune. This one's entitled Fruitcake. We hope you like it.
Gilbert Burrows got one.
Yeah.